he did his, we forgot this, but he did his top on the Indians too. Because you know he was trained by Killer Kowalski and...
Yeah, oh, is he gonna wear jeans?
Let's see.
Oh, John Cena didn't come in with his entrance, though.
I hope he's not
wearing jeans. But Triple H is coming with his.
This is a street fight. Do you need the big show?
And Stephanie is doing what? What are we watching?
What is that?
Last year, Stephanie McMahon was in that Dominatrix tower.
That was amazing.
It was weird. What the fuck am I watching?
This is like Escape from LA or something.
Goddamn, Stephanie, the older you get, the harder you get.
Yep.
What the fuck? Yeah, he's really is.
He just.
You gotta listen to his 4-hour interview, man.
What shows this?
No, just type in Teddy Hart 4-hour interview.
I'll listen to that.
Of course, Teddy Hart's intelligent. He's just Teddy Hart.
Oh
my god! Stephanie McMahon goes through the table.
Shit.
Damn.
But if you've seen her training videos, man, she can do that stuff.
But you never actually seen her do it.
No, it's all bad. I told you.
Okay, it's over. 1, 2, 3.
And you know,
shit, Stephanie McMahon going through that table, man.
Whoa, shit, no joke.
Yeah, Stephanie McMahon, dude. That was unexpected.
You know, Triple H's WrestleMania record's not the greatest.
Of course, man. It's Triple H. He started out as a Hunter Hearst Helmsley man. Ultimate Warrior.
But yeah, like a...
And again, you're looking at him like he's a dog.
Are you saying I stole Hulk Hunter on a pedestal?
Yes. You're sucking his dick, man. Get off his dick.
You make it sound like I've still had big Triple H mark from 07.
Well, you just said Triple H has his bad moments at WrestleMania.
No, I said his record's not the greatest.
Yeah, record, yeah. Again, get off his damn. Props to Stephanie for doing that. For even agreeing to
do that. Yeah, mad respect.